Now, the music launch of a film Mumbai Can Dance, an actress came forward and slapped the director Sachindra Sharma. You can see those visuals there taking place on stage as the actress attacked that music director. Now, according to the actress, the director had promised her a role in the film on certain conditions. Rakhi's friend has blamed the director for casting couch. The music launch was going smoothly when Rakhi Sawant's friend came on stage and hit the director.